This is Glenn Vilppu. In this lesson, which is really one of the most important ones, is dealing with box forms. It's a very, very traditional approach. It's a tool we use to take and develop forms and to help clarify the action of the figure that we're drawing. So I'm going to be taking and lecturing and demonstrating. We'll talk about old master drawings. At the end, I will take and give you an assignment, and then I'm going to do the exact same assignment.